chat with artists. They talk about language and the cubists and the dadaists, and I try to catch their meanings and keep up with all of the martinis. I don't know which should be my favorite painting.
If I could see all the symbols,
unlike what they mean,
maybe I could meet the artist
and get to know them personally. If I were David Byrne, I'd go to galleries and I'd be concerned, and I would have a cup of coffee, and I'd find my surroundings quite amusing, and people would ask me which were my favorite paintings.
If I could see all the symbols,
unlike what they mean,
Maybe I could meet the artists
and get to know them personally. What if the artist ran the TV? All he had to be for fine scotch or whiskey, Glenfiddich and Glenlivet, the hoes in the mob family.
Personal.